completely different than the first, and the Penguins have a chance to come out of Boston with some points.
Yet another faceoff win for Patrice Bergeron, 12 of 16.
Sidney Crosby broke his stick off the faceoff, went to the bench, and then let's take a look at what happened. Marchand wouldn't let him go to the bench. See, Marchand won't let him go to the bench to get a stick. This guy's unbelievable. He's got every trick in the book, this Marchand. And we have a little something we might show you later, too, Mirzi, about this guy. And he loves it. Look at the grin. Look at him. Look at this guy. He's loving it. He wants to see it on the iPad, too.
The irony with those two is they know each other very well. Nova Scotia native. They skated together in the offseason before Crosby and Marchand.
Well, at least he didn't lick his face, Mirzi. Sorry, I couldn't help myself.